I'm Michael Blaney, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to work at Northwestern and work with all of you. And I'm grateful for the opportunity to get to ride my bike to the Chicago campus.
Hi, my name is Steve Acuna, and my family has over 100 years of work experience here at NU. I also met my wife here. I am thankful for the emphasis that the university has put on work and family life. Thank you all very much.
How thankful we are to have had such wonderful colleagues over the years, and neither of us is going far.
Right.
So you will see us still. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jermaine Keeler. I'm an employee for the CCM at Northwestern. I would like to give my appreciations to Northwestern and their whole faculty staff on giving me the opportunity to advance in life and also help better my kids' future and education, also mine. And I just like to give my appreciation to the Northwestern family. Thank you.
My name is Darius Matthews, aka Juice. Thankful for just being alive, being able to take the fresh air, breathe, just to be able to make a living, because I came from nothing. So it's just a blessing for me to be where I'm at today. So I'm really happy.
Hi, I'm Catherine Lancaster. And on behalf of all the Sox fans in Chicago, I want to say that I'm thankful for the Cubbies being in the World Series.
Hi everyone, my name is Nicolette and I'm here today to tell you that I am extremely thankful for all the inspirational people that I interact with and those devoted to biomedical research.
I'm Matt Taylor and I am thankful for the people and the animals that advance medical science.
Center for Comparative Medicine. We are grateful for the continued commitment and universal support in the advancement of a leading animal research program.
We are also thankful that our Cubs finally made it to the World Series.
Go Cubs, go!
Go Cubs!
Hi, I'm Lisa Foreman with CCM, and I wanted to say that I'm so thankful for the great team that I have here in CCM, and just they impress me every day. So thank you guys. Go Cubs!
Hi, I'm Aaron DeLee, and I'm an assistant grants officer at OSR Evanston, and I'm thankful for all the hard work our GAs do. Cheers!
Hi, my name is Dana Dixon, and I'm an animal care technician one here at Northwestern University, and I am thankful for life. I am thankful for my career, and just thankful. I'm thankful for my children, my family. I'm thankful for my health, and I'm just thankful for life.
Hello, I'm Tyra Darville Lane from OSR Evanston. I'm the senior subcontracts manager, and I am thankful for subs. Subs make the world go around. They touch everything. They're so interconnected. Again, subs make the world go around. So help me to be thankful for subcontracts, and let's do it well. And let's increase the shortness of our turnaround time. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Brandon, and I am thankful for my OSR work family. Being in the office 8 hours a day in a healthy relationship is it's a positive on my life. So thank you.
Hello, my name is David Williams, and I'm a new employee here at Northwestern. I'm thankful for the opportunity to work at Northwestern to meet new people and new opportunities. I'm also thankful for my family, and I'm thankful for life in general. So thank you, and a happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, hello, my name is Michael Stewart, and I'm here to tell you what I'm grateful for. I'm grateful for being alive, being here today, being able to have a job, you know, the little things that most people don't appreciate. I'm happy to have a family and people that care about me, and just happy to be breathing today.
Hi, I'm Tasha, and I am thankful for the Cubs winning, or on the verge of winning. And I'm also thankful for life.
Hi, I'm Sean Williams. I'm thankful to work amongst a bunch of good people and be here at a supportive institution.
My name is Brenton Mayo, and I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for the CCM staff. I'm thankful for Northwestern.
I'm Marlon Grigana. I'm very thankful to have this job so I can raise my family, my two kids. Thank you so much to being a part of CCM family.
Hi, I'm Natasha Williams, and I'm currently an employer at Northwestern. I'm thankful today for having an opportunity to be within the Northwestern community, to learn, to educate, to teach, to tutor, mentor, whatever I'm looked upon as my service around here.
Hi, my name is Janine, and I am in the Office for Research Communications. I am thankful that I have a job that I can come home at lunch and walk my dog. I'm also very grateful that my family is happy and healthy and that I have an awesome job that I love.
I'm Dennis Bedwell. I work for CCM, ACT, and I'm thankful for having a good family and also working with us. And go Cubs.
My name is Oscar Rojas, and I'm thankful for my two kids, my wife, and my mother, who's a cancer survivor. We're thankful for that.
Hi, my name is Thomas Rooms. I'm group leader for the Center for Comparative Medicine. I'd like to say I'm thankful for the people that I've met here at CCM, and I would like to thank the upper management for creating a great team.
Hi, this is Erin Wallace in the Office of the Vice President for Research, and I'm here to say I'm thankful for my great coworkers like Karen Davis, who always comes to work with a big smile on her face and is so happy to be here with us at Northwestern, and also for my great coworker, Sasami Tetner, who always helps me when I call out for help.
Hi, this is Claire Landis, and I am grateful to the OR Star Committee for all of the time and effort that you put into making this event so special for your fellow colleagues. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Giovanni Pompilio, and I'm thankful for every day being a cancer survivor and being able to work in Center for Comparative Medicine with a great team, talented team of individuals every day. And I'm grateful that I'm here to support my 13-year-old son and my 78-year-old mom. And I'm grateful to work with such outstanding people day in and day out. And I appreciate their support. Thank you.
Welcome to my morning run. You ask what I'm thankful for. I'm thankful for working at a world-class university in an absolutely fantastic city with just amazing staff and colleagues. So, tell me, what are you thankful for?